Buonasera tutti. Gonna play a whole bunch of old tunes for you tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Let me try an old song that goes back about the same time as those old tunes. This one's a song all about travelling, written by an American guitar player, great player called Jackson Frank. It's called Blues from the Game. you then. Well, let me play one that goes back to the old Pentangle days. This is a song we recorded years back, and originally it came from Peggy Seeger. It's a very pretty song. It's an American song, children's song. It's called Watch the Stars. Pretty shortly on tour with Stephen Grossman when he's over in England. Here's one that comes originally though from great old American guitarist, the Reverend Gary Davis. This one is an old carnival show song from the turn of the century called Candyman. Thank you. Try another old finger-picking tune for you. This one is a tune that comes from an old guitarist called Earl Travis. Great tune called Cannonball Ride. Thank you. Swinging in my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream, and I thought it true. Concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. Seaman, he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May to seek a passage around the pole. But we poor seamen do sometimes go. On mountains of ice was drove, only the Eskimo and his skin canoe was the only one that ever came through. Now in Baffin Bay, where the whale fishes blow, the fate of Franklin no man may know. Franklin, no tongue can tell. Lord Franklin alone with his seamen do dwell.
From a jazz composer, a man called Randy Weston, very fine American composer, and it's a kind of a slow jazz ballad, very pretty tune. Thank you. I think I'll play one more tune before we have an interval.
An intervalle.
This one's an old banjo tune because it comes from the Appalachian Mountains, called The Young Man That Wouldn't Hoe Corn.
Thank you.
rain from heaven last night. The angels in heaven are calling me home. Thank God I can sing the song of his love. What I know someday I'll be singing of all. Singing glory to Jesus, now save us from sin. Glory to Jesus, I'm free, yes I am. Thank God I can sing the song of his love. You know I know someday I'll be singing of all.
just got to retune my guitar here. Here's a song from Scotland, and it's from Archie Fisher, fine traditional singer, Scott Lindsay.
May you all have some merry and dance if ever you come to the north.
Well, here's another song that comes from Scotland, but was written by an English songwriter who lives up in the north there, a guy called Dave Goulder. This song is called From Sandwood Down to Kyle, and it talks about the road that leads down the Highlands, Western Highlands, great part of Scotland.
To live in here.
a while, I'd build them all along the coast, from Sandwood down to Kyle. I'd build them all along the coast, from Sandwood down to Kyle.
Try and play you a couple of tunes that come from Ireland now, if I may. First one is a very pretty slow air that I believe comes from an old piper called Willie Clancy. It's called The South Wind. And the other one's a nice fiddle tune called The Blarney Pilgrim.
Thank you. Thank you.
lights in it now.
Sweet old Kokomo.
Change things around rather a lot and play you three very traditional English tunes. An old hymn tune, a little Christmas tune, and a medieval dance tune.
Thank you.
it's been a pleasure playing for you. I think I'm going to finish up now and play one more tune. This one is nice piece. It comes from Dolla Brand, or Abdullah Ibrahim, great South African pianist and composer. And this is a fairly loose kind of arrangement of this tune, and it's called Cherry. Thank you.
pretty bird. She sings her songs so clear, but she never sings cuckoo, sings cuckoo till the spring time.
I'm getting thirsty, you know, and this is only water. It's a terrible shame. But I anticipate drinking plenty of wine tonight. I think that may do the trick. So I sing a song to get me in the mood, and this really is not about wine, more all about beer, but I like both of those things. There were three men came out to the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn should die. They ploughed, they sowed, they harrowed him in, threw clods upon his head, And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. Then they let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall. But little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. Then they let him lie till the midsummer come, when he looked both pale and wan. But little Sir John, he grew a long beard, and so became a man. Size so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him by the waist and served him barbarously. Then they hired men with a sharp picked fork to prick him to the heart. But the loader he served him worse than that, for he bound him into the cart. They wheeled him around and around in the field till he came into the barn. Then these three men made a solemn oath of poor John Barleycorn. Then they hired men with the crabtree sticks to cut him skin from bone. But the miller he served him worse than that, for he ground it between two stones. Sir John in a nut brown bowl proved the stronger man at last. For the hunter, he can't hunt the fox, nor loudly blow his horn. And the tinker, he can't mend kettles or potter that little of Barleycorn.